And the biggest problem is, it's actually not profitable for both YouTube and the creators. Example, David Dobrik makes about 2,000 per video.
Oh yeah, I don't make any money on YouTube. Like, I don't get paid for the videos on my channel. So, I mean, I could tell you, like, my paycheck right now on YouTube is under, oh my God, it's not a big deal. It's under 800 bucks.